Sprucing up, so we'll take you around. So you ain't getting nipped.
I'm getting nipped. Look at all these mosquitoes around me.
Well, let's get inside here then. So, you guys will get to see shit until the GoPro dies, because I'm just going to record as we go along. This, we got to go over around this door. This door right here is usually closed, because this is the exit, and this is where you get in. So, we'll survey these, that skeleton, take a picture of that skeleton's hand, just shit like that, but I'm going to show them the front of the haunted house. So, this is a hospital-themed haunted house. I forget what this one's called, but it looks pretty beat up, but at night with all the lighting and shit, it looks badass, so. So, that guy's hand needs fixing. This skeleton right here looks fine. Yeah, he's good. He's good. This guy's the one that needs a little sprucing. She needs a lot of work on her face.
How do you even get back there? You're paying me big money.
Are we doing faces like that?
I can't see. I had to take this off.
Alright. What else they got? She might need a little something. Let me go back there and look at her. This baby needs work. Take a picture of this baby. This just needs blood. Some things just need a little bit of blood. Her eyes might need work. I don't know though, because I've seen a lot of the Unit 70 stuff with the eyes pulled out.
Flash isn't working.
And so I don't know if they do that on purpose or if the bugs just like whatever the eyes they use. I can have mine out wherever you need it. This guy needs a lot of fucking work.
Can you put your camera in there? No, you can't, right here. You know what I mean.
This guy just needs some clothes on his legs and stuff and her nose. Just get all that in one picture. I'd say just take like one picture per prompt.
Right.
I think that's supposed to be Jason. Doesn't that kind of look like Jason without the mask?
Yeah.
That skeleton right there looks okay. We might glue up his hand a little bit. She looks fine. She needs to have her hand reattached. So I guess just take a picture of that hand. Alright, what else we got in here? Oh yeah. She needs to work on her hand. He looks pretty good. He just needs cleaning. So anything that we just need to clean, don't take pictures of. I'm just talking about stuff we just need to paint. She needs work. At least her hands are intact, though. Ward A, babe. That kid looks fine. He might just need a little hair or something, but you don't need to take a picture
of that
one. She needs little
fingies.
Stuff on her fingies. Just get an overall picture of her.
Coon
or ghost?
Probably coon.
Yeah, we're the only people out here right now, so if anything scary happens, that's just the way it goes.
I always see you guys fighting. I can't.
That's just picture shit. I don't think she needs work. We just need to fix her clothes, so you don't need to take a picture of her. It's another screen. That one needs clothes. Redone. Ward S. Oh, fuck. That's sketchy.
Damn that guy.
This guy definitely needs work. Damn, this kid's ass out in here.
Fix that?
Fix. Probably just needed to get some new clothes on and stuff.
PJ time.
It's your little cross. These ones in here really fucking need work. They just poured foam on this one. That's like fresh foam, but yeah. His eyes too. And a lot of this stuff in here just needs cleaning. He needs cleaning. He's just really dirty. And then maybe some fresh blood. Does that look fresh? I don't know if that's new or if it was like that when we came through. Twitch nurses look alright. They might just need a little cleaning. I think the monkeys are okay. That monkey might need a little stuff on his face. What the fuck?
Someone pissed at all the way here?
Yeah, these monkeys, they like shake and shit and they go, wah! Alright, now we're going out to the greenhouse area. So that over there is the facade that we were at. We just went through all those trailers. That's where the haunted house is. And then this is like a greenhouse kind of area to this same maze. And we're still in the hospital maze. So get a picture of this guy from the top of his head. It's starting to sprinkle a little bit. That guy really fucking needs work.
I need my flashlight on.
Like I said, I'm gonna vlog this as long as I can, but this is a big ass place, so my fucking camera might die, so I'm gonna be mad. I think this little pod is okay. I think we just need to put a little blood in there. Because those are supposed to be feet coming out of there.
Oh.
That guy looks decent. Yeah, these fuckers are fucked up in here. This greenhouse is pretty fucking sick though. But yeah, you got a picture of this one. This guy's pretty good. We just need to put something on here to make this look not like exposed foam.
My TikTok is going. Oh, why?
And then anything like this, babe, take a picture of this extra part right here. Because when there's teeth and shit like this for like this Venus flytrap, we gotta foam them back on there. Like that, so. The vines look pretty good. We might come in here and spruce these vines up if he wants to.
What about this body?
Yeah, take a picture of that. Just take a general picture and we'll go through and be like, this is all the shit we think that needs work. I don't even know what's back here. This is an actor corridor. Yeah, that's a way you can get up into the haunted house part that we were just in. This guy. Jesus, these are like stuck fucking together. Look at that. Brand new fucking ghost ride egg sack. At least we know that doesn't need work. These look like pretty fresh paint jobs on these. I don't know, these look pretty new though. That looks like a new ghost ride then. I haven't even seen that anyways. They might have just added this guy. Yeah, it's like a ghost ride guy with shit coming out of his mouth. Yeah.
The
yeah, a lot of these fucking pods need shit. A little gorgolore pile with the little mushrooms in it. The musk rooms. Is this the animated version? I wonder if Greg fucking saw this. This should work though. I don't know if it's the animation. I see fucking arrows, so it's gotta be. It's got to be. Still looks pretty good though. What are you doing here? Hollywood quality pictures?
Huh? No, I was doing my TikToks.
Oh.
That looks like it's poison.
All the stuff in here is good. That guy needs pictures. That guy needs pictures. This is a brand new Ghost Strike guy. I was just showing them. Like, I think they just put this in here.
I like it.
You like the little mushroom gorgolore pile?
Oh, yeah.
I gotta talk to Greg when he gets here later, because this right here is an animation, and I don't know if he worked on it or not. It, like, eats the fucking guy.
Oh. TikTok, you know?
How about this ghost red bumblebee?
I like it.
There's a pumpkin or some shit back there. This bitch right here is the one that needs the most work, though. Actor corridor. Barrels. Actor corridor, that's where we were a second ago when I was looking through that other actor corridor. This is Zach Baggins. Anyway, Zach Baggins. His hands need some work and he needs cleaning on some of his foam. Me and Greg were talking about this look in here. How we kind of like that it's plywood walls and then they put this, like, I don't know, like 5-inch. Stock shit just over it and it looks like boarded up stuff. Goodness. That one's really gonna need it. He needs stuff. He's pretty good though, honestly, right here. Actor corridor. Did you get that one?
Mm-hmm.
This guy over here?
Hams.
Get a picture of this barrel of guts. We'll make that look nasty and shitty. Even though it's gonna get rained on like a motherfucker, but put some good shit on it. He needs work.
Are
they nipping you? Yeah. We're almost out of the greenhouse, so. He needs work. She needs work. She just needs cleaning. She looks pretty good. She has her hands and everything. So we just need to spruce her color up, make her look wet and nasty. Oh shit, there's a guy in that truck. Spooter.
Where?
Right here in front of my camera. Yeah, this guy in the fucking car looks pretty fucked up, so. God, she's really fucked up. She might need clothes even, because that's just like bare foam under there. Get a few pictures of her. You're painting the titties.
That's fine.
Yeah, she needs clothes. Like, her backside is just... She probably had clothes. They probably just rotted off from the rain.
Can you hold
stuff.
Her still?
She acting up?
Blurry. Jesus Christ, that sucks.
I like that guy's carving. I didn't realize he had carving on him. Looks like he pissed his drawers too. He needs work, he needs work. He does. At least this guy's hands are intact though. So we'll just clean him up and see what we need to do to him. Back here. They nipping you?
Itch is heck of bad.
And we're back in. Back in the hospital. So there's your little greenhouse, your little overhead view of the greenhouse.
I need like something like that.
You just need to get inside. Do we need to run over and get bug spray before we go to the next maze after this one?
Yeah.
You don't have to get so mad at him.
Excuse.
Take some pictures of that.
I scared. That wasp is like, you know what? You need to move your ass.
Goodness. There's a foot you could probably use for fixing up another prop. Just take a picture so you remember it. This is a drop panel, but I don't think there's an animation behind it.
It's like death mirror, basically.
Yeah, it's an anchor drop panel. This is an emergency exit. This is the back of the hospital. We're almost at the hospital.
Yeah,
get a picture of those guts. It's guts, those nasties. I don't even know you can see out there. Jeez. Yeah, your box cutter. Ward O. This door pushes in.
Does it need work?
Yeah. Okay. We're gonna come through and clean everything because there's just dust and dirt
on
everything.
You could've. Can you put your light down there? Thank you. I should've. I need to wear that shirt.
Here, take it then. I told you I'd buy you a light.
We were supposed to go.
I'm gonna go get one at the gas station. That's an animation, that little skull comes flying out of her.
Blurry.
This guy looks pretty good.
You sure?
You might just need a little grossing up and cleaning. Yeah, this whole haunted house was underwater. So.
Wait, can I have your light? Thank you. Oh god. Took a picture of nothing.
This room needs a shit ton of work.
Use the light.
We'll, after we get out of this maze, we'll go over there and chill for a second, and we can mess with everything and see if we can get the flash working. Yeah, we're just gonna go through here and just spray everything.
Thank you for your light.
It's your good camera. Where's the fucking flash on your camera? Did you get pictures of him?
No, because you always like.
Oh.
So you can't really take pictures. His hand.
Right. Look at this guy.
Damn.
Am I gonna break my GoPro?
Yeah.
Caskets look good. Those guys need cleaning down there. And these feet, these kicking feet need work, and then I think this is the last thing in this maze. And these skellies, and then we're good with this maze.
Skellies.
And that's maze one! So yeah, where you saw us start out earlier was right here.
Squeaky world. Now let me do this too.